just because you're good and worth what you do.
What do you mean?
And so, in addition, you must master task number three. You must leverage your performance. To leverage means
to do those extra things
that will make your efforts notice. To this end, you must seize every opportunity to make two things clear. First, your desire for advancement. If it's perceived that you're satisfied with your current station in business and that you won't consider leaving, then your upward progress will definitely be slow. If there isn't any pressure to move you ahead, but if you manage to convey that you're looking for advancement and that you look elsewhere, if you want even further challenges so you can progress, that really is necessary pressure.
Of young Einstein,
of course, that is coming back that tries to be a job by something else
today,
which brings us down to the second compelling core leveraging. You also receive every opportunity to make
nominal up in the critical conformers, not read all as well as professionals, loan free money,
show a thing, and check their overall for customers. My experience tells me that your final customer should be the bottom line. Whatever level I was at, I had put the focus on profits, not on mine. My own subordinates knew that in every conversation I have with them, sooner or later I ask, or some other way to find out how their area was going to do that, or bottom line. In addition, I ask, what can I do to help our department pass the quarterly goal? Of course, the bottom line doesn't always mean profit. You may be in a position where you have to report a technical company's profitability, but there's always a bottom line in any material and with all of them. Your boss may see the bottom line as a factor of how you do.